I think we have a false dawn. I think that as we look out to 2025, 2026, we will basically see three phases of ups and downs. Between now and the middle of the year, we will have a very large correction in global equity, bond, and commodity markets. This will force the Fed and other central banks to ease